All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but these rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. Aim found them first. Hello? This was their base, but where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Just need to get up high and see where I'm at. Stretching my arms. Saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Lights! Somebody's home! Almost the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. How long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Is that what I think it is? Whoa. How is this still here? It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? Gotta get out of here. No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Junction box. Okay. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Oh.
tired of you. You're not taking me anywhere. Back off. Getting out of here, and I'm taking this drive with me.
Okay, just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
No. You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles to Highway 9. If you take Highway 9, you get a bus stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time,
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry. I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. Okay. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's well, it's shut.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Change of clothes.
can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay, okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look.
Close.
drive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here? What's that say? Reinforcements inbound administration. Oh, that's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt him.
You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. You wouldn't let this research destroy it. He needs it.
Yeah.
help you.
Yeah, right.
Too late.
analysis lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you.